It was a terrifying scene down in D.C. yesterday as a worker was trapped under a collapsed building, but a rescue dog is being thanked for her part in the rescue efforts. Kimber, the rescue canine, helped firefighters pinpoint exactly where the worker was under the rubble. It took crews an hour and a half to get that worker out. He is in serious but stable condition.